वास्ता खुदा दा सॉरी यार इनका गा
तेरे बिन सांस ना ले मेरे दिन रात खाली खाली लगते हैं लकीरों वाले हाथ साथ मेरे चलते चलते रस्ते न मोड़ी नैन न जोड़ी कितने नैन न जोड़ी
यार ऐसे ये नहीं बोल सकता मैं
नहीं नहीं यार बोल दो कोई बात नहीं थोड़ी ना बुरा मैं थोड़ी ना यहाँ पे रोने लग जाऊंगी
You know, first time I got the narration from Akshat Dhildeyal, I immediately said yes to it because it was just an impulsive reaction from my side. The script was one of the most entertaining scripts I've ever heard. So it was amazing and it's a great family entertainer, I guess.
It was a no-brainer. I couldn't say no to it at all because the script is so well written, all the characters and every scene. I was laughing, I was crying and it was a whole lot of a roller coaster ride for me. So it was an immediate yes from my side too.
Yeah, in fact, we'd seen the trailer earlier, but I also got forwards from my family group, WhatsApp groups, and my school WhatsApp group. So it was very cool that only showed that trailer was trending throughout for 4-5 days, for so many days. The songs were picking up, they were also forwarding the songs. So it's all looking very bright and positive before the release.
I had a lot of fun shooting here. We have a bunch of really good actors. In Badaiyo, and Badaiyo happened before Patakha, but I had a lot of fun shooting with Amit Sharma on set. Like he's also one actor only that we have. So yeah, the overall experience was quite fun. I used to really look forward to going on set because we used to have a lot of fun together. It used to be a party.
I think it's both ways. You start treading a certain territory or the trajectory before with your first film, and it happened with me, Vicky Donor, then Nam Laga Ke Isha, Shubh Mangal Sawdhan, and now Badai Ho. I get attracted to these scripts because they are taboo breaking, they are socially relevant, and probably the scripts also get attracted to me. So I'm fortunate to get these scripts. So in between, of course, I have to do films like Andhadhun or a conventional story like Bareilly Ki Barfi. So it's not always that I'll get taboo breaking subjects. But this time around, it's more than a taboo, it's a social subject, it's more palatable to the masses because it's not about a sperm donation or erectile dysfunction. So they go with families and enjoy this film even more. In fact, the main crux of the story is it's a tribute to the parents. Mm-hmm. It's an ode to the parents. It's more about their bond also at the same time. We also happen to... You know, of course, there's a friction. In this situation, in this film, parents are in love, this couple is in love, and there's friction between us because of that situation. Mm. There's clash of opinion. Like her mom is not okay with my parents' pregnancy. So that's the arc of the film. But overall, more than the love story, it's about the situation which is very awkward in the film. I think as of now my favorite character is of course my first film Vicky Donor, then Prem Prakash Tiwari in Nam Laga Ke Isha, and Akash's character in Andhadhun. Yeah, these are my three favorite characters. This is in fact the third time I'm playing a Delhi boy in Badai Ho. It's just that it's challenging how to play it differently every single time. But having said that, this film is the most massy film I've ever done, Badai Ho. And we are expecting a certain opening because it's the first time my film is getting a festival release. So it's quite exciting.
I think that would be Chutki in Patakha. It was very challenging for me to actually get myself out of that comfort zone. I'm not her at all in real life. She's so spiteful, so aggressive, and she's out there. She speaks her mind and I'm not like that. Like I'm very calm, very like subdued.
I think Dadi's character, Surekha Sikri's character, is my favorite in the film. She has a lot of spunk. She's a firecracker in the film, and she's an alpha woman, like who's old but still she's not lost her energy.
Yeah, for me it would be Mr. Kaushik, Nakul's father, Gajraji. I had a blast shooting with him. He's a wonderful actor. My day one on set was with Gajraj ji and Neena ji, and he was improvising in each and every take. So as an actor, you have to be on your toes, always be there, like, and it was very fun, like, doing all the scenes with him. So yeah, that would be Mr. Kaushik. I think he has a very, very clear vision as a director. He is borderline OCD with everything, whether it's costume, hair, or even the scenes. So I think he has a very clear vision. As an actor, it's very helpful for us too. So sometimes I have a problem to see the, like, when you have a scene, you don't see the bigger picture. You just concentrate on your scene. But like whenever he used to come and explain it to us, or he used to come and act it out, like he loves doing that. So it used to be very helpful. So it was definitely wonderful. And him on set was always very chilled and very, like, calm, not hyper or anything.
I love Morni Banke. I think it's a good dancing number. It's also trending on YouTube, and it's I think this wedding season that song will be a blast.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Can you sing
of that song?
The one you sang.
Okay. I sing.
Yeah.
Dog. Nain
na jodi. I was just kidding. I'll go sing.
Sing
na yaar. Nain. वास्ता खुदा दा सॉरी यार इनका होगा
तेरे बिन सांस ना ले मेरे दिन रात खाली खाली लगते हैं लकीरों वाले हाथ साथ मेरे चलते चलते रस्ते न मोड़ी नैन न जोड़ी कितने नैन न जोड़ी